here we have some of the wares of Hauntwell apparel. And I'm assuming the individual behind Hauntwell. Ah, and what drew you to Sailor Moon?
Oh man, I had to have been about 8 or 9, and it was the brightest, funnest, girliest show I could find on television. And it taught me about friendship, about overcoming your fears, about just being a good person in general, and you get to fight monsters and they're really cute the whole time, and there's nothing that isn't appealing about it, really.
Okay. Now, honestly, which group do you think has shown friendship better? The Sailor Scouts or the ponies from My Little Pony?
Oh, that's really tough.
I mean, even in their title, friendship is magic.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta say they've got it in their title. Their friendship is pretty strong. It's not like, but I don't know, I'm gonna have to say the Sailor Scouts just because they've overcome some really serious things, whereas the ponies, they love each other and they're great friends and they've overcome some things, but not like massive interstellar space.
All right, thank you.